myself in a hallway of my parents' old house. And looking back, I can remember the look of mother's bedroom door, covered in magazine clippings of clandestine crushes. Well, your mom never had much tact. Onto the bedroom I shared with your uncle, I see a little blonde one, and he's scared and alone. There's one thing I can say to myself.